Welcome to Startup Thursdays. My name is Bishakha Bhattacharya. I'm from NASSCOM. Very happy to interact with all of you. One of the questions that we get very often and something that we keep hearing is that, is the startup ecosystem saturated with IT startups? I think what's important for all of us to understand is that IT has cross-sectoral impact. If you look at the financial sector, if you look at the education sector today, most of the startups would actually be leveraging technology to deliver solutions. So these startups can also be classified as IT startup as well as fintech startup or edutech startup. You will have agriculture, again agriculture driven by technology. So I don't think any one of you should get concerned that you are an IT startup and therefore the space is saturated. You have to focus on what the problem that you're solving and how you're solving and how unique is that solution. Also, of course, the market potential. So I hope that assuages any of your questions and fears that you're an IT startup. Please continue the good work and keep the questions coming in. Thank you.